mury wysokie, no jak widzicie, ja mam 1,65 m, praktycznie prawie dwa razy takie jak ja. A na końcu właśnie drut kolczasty.
Yeah, you can smell.
Pora na mnie. Nie chcą nas wpuścić z psem. Pan obiecał, że pomoże nam zorganizować części do samochodu, ale po drodze jeszcze załatwimy 1000 drobnych spraw. Ale generalnie jest super fajnie. Bardzo się cieszymy, że akurat tego pana żeśmy trafili. Naprawdę bardzo fajne doświadczenie.
Sorry, we sort of noticed that here they are not wearing really black.
No.
Different colors. Yeah.
And you know the reason? I will tell you. Because
it looks better. It looks better.
Yes, of course. This place is so warm. Ah. And if they were black, it will damage them. But these colors, different colors.
Yeah.
Bandra bus people from here, they like colors.
Yeah, I've noticed that.
They wear different kind of colors. They have an ancient clothes. It's not ancient. It's for the time that Portugal was attacking to our country for about 300 years ago. And those times, the name of this city was Gambron. It wasn't Bandar Abbas. You know, Bandar Abbas, Abbas is the name of one of our kings.
Oh, right.
Who was, threw the Portugal out of this city. He threw them out and released this city. He freed the people. So after that, in honor of this king, they named this city by Bandar Abbas. Bandar means port. Abbas is the name of the king.
Port Abbas.
Yeah, Abbas port. But before that, the name of the city was Gambron. Gambron port. And since the time that Portugal people attacked to this place, attacked to this city, unfortunately, their soldiers was raped the women's and the girls. So they decided to wear or to design a kind of clothes not to be easy for them to be raped, you know. And they decide, and they made this clothes that you can see that now people were wearing, women's wearing. The kinds is from here, from the knee, under the down of the foot. It is so tight.
Yeah.
It is so tight.
Yeah.
And they had the a rope to bend it very, very hard. And so of that, next to these two legs from here, which was very tight to be underwear, it was in this part, up, and it was like that. They roped with very hard.
No, we've seen women like that wearing something like this, and it was very colorful.
Yeah, it is colorful. The colors is coming after this accident. So after King Abbas came here and released the city, so people was getting along to wearing this kind of clothes, but just they colored the clothes and they changed it.
Oh, some of them are very, very nice.
Yes, and very expensive. So expensive. And
really?
So, yes. Yes, one of the expensive, most expensive clothes around Iran is this one. And I will show you, because both of my secretaries are originally from Bandar Abbas. And one of them told me that if you tell me that you want to bring in, take a look at this one, yellow.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, it's like in India.
Yeah,
it's very colorful.
Yes, of course, yes.
That because is somewhere nice. Else, they all wearing black.
Black, yeah. But here not. You just stay here, let me ask.
Yeah, but I've got the pictures.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
no.
That is true that I was looking for. He said that he replaced. He went to the other side of the city.
Oh shit.
And now we will. This one is so small and so ancient.
Ancient.
Isn't it?
You could walk no. to work.
Yeah, I can.
Salam, salam.
Somehow my friend, my best friend, and also my driver,
uh-huh.
and also somehow my brother. I like him a lot. A smile.
Nasz gospodarz buduje sobie tutaj nową chatę dla całej swojej rodziny. Idziemy pooglądać. I can't imagine. Dom dla jednej rodziny. A gym,
yeah. And this is the pool.
You will have a swimming pool.
Yeah, pool, jacuzzi, sauna. And it's not ceramic, it's ceramic.
Okay,
we go.
Well.
Wow. Thanks. If you had this building in London, it would be
10 million quid.
Come on,
yes.
Like, look at this door. Oh my god.
10 million quid.
Like, to a castle. And the tiles. Oh.
Wow.
I really like the tiles.
Yeah.
This is very nice.
This is a kitchen, but it's not worried that the office is ready. See? Windows, those are the trusses, and it has three bedrooms. 1, 2, 3.
Wow.
But I think that if you come up, it is much more beautiful than this one.
Even more beautiful.
Yeah, this one is simple. Yeah,
okay.
This is the kitchen.
This is almost right. Ready.
Yeah.
Salam.
Wow.
It is handmade stones. It is not a natural stone. This is handmade stone.
Well, we have a house. Multiple apartments in one house.
Okay, this one, the roof is different.
Okay.
And also here, you can be like this.
Mm-hmm. Discoteca. Yeah.
Thank you.
Just about.
Yeah.
And that one is the same, but she couldn't wait a bit.
It's a girl.
Yeah. She's saying that she doesn't look like a girl.
She is a girl.
It's made, we call it nahiove.
Uh-huh.
We call this. And it's made by fish.
Okay, oh, so it's like fish sauce.
Yeah, something like that. It's little fish, drained fish,
uh-huh,
with salt and some other kind of, what do you call it? Something like salt.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what is it.
Okay.
So pepper, salt, and the other things.
Spices.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
We have it, small pieces, and we just put it into powder,
uh-huh,
and we'll add water, and it will be like this. And then
anchovies.
My wife uh-huh, is cooking it. And okay. It's not gonna be eaten like this. Yeah, you can smell. Test mukana. How is it? You will see how it will be ready. Like this. Yeah. So, thank you. How much can you just cool it with any measure? We will take a piece of bread. Come on, go.
Mama! Mama!
You should control the lap. It's not gonna be cooked anymore. We just put it like this on the breads. This is one of the ancient and traditional foods. Especially for breakfast, and each place of this country, they will eat it differently. Somebody like us, we are from Shiraz, and this food is coming from a city. This is a very small city, about 200 kilometers far from Shiraz, and it's called Lar. And this food is coming from there. Maybe more than 200 kilometers. I don't know exactly. Maybe 300. Yes. The other one. I think you like wines more than this.
Yeah.
But I like them the same. Because it's so delicious. For me.
Oh, we'll check it out in a minute.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Have it rolling like this.
Mama.
Bella.
Mama.
That's it.
Mama.
You're not gonna smell, just taste it.
I'm not a fan of fish.
Yeah. So it's not fish, it's meat. You couldn't understand that it's fish inside if I didn't tell you.
No pięknie, świnouście.
Świnouście. Come on,
it's easy.
It's not hard.
Of course not.
It's easy, I will learn it.
He's here.
Świnouście. Come on, I will travel here.
Bardzo cieszymy się, że mogliśmy zobaczyć, jak mieszka typowa, no może nie taka typowa irańska rodzina, ale jak wiecie, tutaj w kulturze jest, że mieszkają ludzie razem. Ale tak razem to my jeszcze żeśmy nie widzieli. Ten cały blok, tak, te wszystkie trzy piętra należy do jednej rodziny i cała rodzina mieszka razem. Myślę, że wiele osób jest ciekawych, jak mieszka się w Iranie, tak? Bo to taki jakby egzotyczny kraj, niewiele o tym kraju wiemy. Więc przede wszystkim mury, tak? Mury są wysokie i jak widać drut kolczasty to bardzo powszechne. Mury wysokie, na, no jak widzicie, ja mam 1,65 m, praktycznie prawie dwa razy takie jak ja. A na końcu właśnie drut kolczasty, całe podwórko ze wszystkich stron i to jest bardzo, bardzo typowe. Następna rzecz to jest rodziny mieszkają razem i w tym oto tutaj bloku cała rodzina mieszka razem. Tutaj na parterze mieszkają rodzice, na pierwszym piętrze po jednej stronie jeden brat, po drugiej stronie drugi brat i na górze kolejny brat z rodzinami. Wszyscy mieszkają razem, są szczęśliwi, że mieszkają razem. Naprawdę się szanują i pomagają sobie i to po prostu widać na co dzień. I mi się to bardzo podoba. Ja uważam, że to jest piękne, po prostu piękne. Witam w wesołym autobusie. Idziemy do parku dla dam, słuchajcie, tylko dla kobiet. Jest problem z psem i nie chcą nas wpuścić z psem. No więc dupa, nie wpuścili nas do parku dla kobiet, który jest takim specjalnym parkiem i musimy iść do zwykłego parku, który no nie jest taki fajny, ale też fajny.
Iran has kind people.
I know. I tyle co potrafimy
the
powiedzieć.
The weather is good in Bandrabas.
Yeah, especially now. Especially now, bo później będzie za gorąco.
A and the weather is a spring.
In spring.
Yes.
It's perfect now. Okay. It's really perfect. Panie są ubrane w ubranka, takie mundurki, a ja jestem ubrana w sukienkę i właśnie nasłuchałam się, jak to piękną mam sukienkę, zwykłą mam sukienkę, ale oczywiście paniom się podoba, że ja jestem ubrana inaczej, a mi się podoba, że panie są ubrane inaczej.
Congratulations!
My daughter, she just teaches.
My daughter can write their name. The name. My daughter can write the name.
She just
teaches.
And we can party time.
Ja myślałam, że ktoś ma urodziny.
Class one.
Okay.
Second.
In second class.
Okay.
And now they can write their names.
And the names. Hasti and Farhanas.
And we celebrate this.
And celebrate.
Like birthday.
برگرد دستکم بده بخند خب نگه دار هستی یه خورده تو بزرگتر بینیمیست برای پول نشید
some festival.
Oh, hello. Nice to see you.
Zaczęłam szykować śniadanie, mówię, zrobię sobie jajecznicę, a pani mi wskakuje ze śniadaniem gotowym i co mamy? Jajecznicę. No, super.
No, they don't eat too much and it will be enough. But I'm gonna tell you something. If it is for me,
and we've got even more.
No, listen, I can't eat that much.
You eat this food in your shiraz.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. It's raisin and rice.
Yeah. And shiraz salad.
Salad shiraz.
Oh. Okay, so like now we need to invite neighbors.
Are you crazy?
It will be waste. Because you can choose one of them, or both of them, if you eat.
No, the shiraz salad.
We will take a little bit of this, a little bit of this, and the rest we will eat in the evening.
Okay, so yeah. Keep it all. Yeah. I was telling you this, that my wife said it is enough. It can be enough. I said no. Maybe it's not enough because if you're gonna count it on me, I will eat it all.
No, I can't. Look at me.
So look at me. No, it doesn't make any difference. You know, when I eat, when I feel maybe I'm enough, I will get up and I will shake my hands, shake my legs. My wife say, "What are you doing?" I say, "I'm gonna put it down."
Wołowina jest z fasolką i ze szpinakiem. Nie bardzo w moim stylu, a znowu niedźwiedziowi to bardzo smakuje. Próbuję zgadnąć, co tutaj jest w środku i widzę, że w tym ryżu jest ziemniak, marchewka. Special Polish food called bigos for you to try.
Okay.
Do you want to try now?
Yes.
Okay, because it's ready. So we will have a test.
Okay.
Remember to.
So delicious.
Oh, I'm so happy.
It's so delicious.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, so eat it up.
It's a meat?
Yes, there is some meat. It's camel. Do you like camel?
Yes.
I think it's very good meat. Very good meat.
It's so delicious. Thank you.
I'm so happy. Thank you so much.
No.
Bigos Iranian style.
If they put this food was even four times more, yeah, I will eat all of them. That was so delicious. Thank you so much.
Jeśli podoba Ci się seria z Iranu, możesz być zainteresowany książką Iran oczami kobiety, gdzie opisuję rzeczy, których nie udało się nagrać oraz moje spostrzeżenia. Książka zawiera też praktyczne porady, zarys historyczny i opis miejsc wartych odwiedzenia.
Pani się wystroiła na to święto dzisiaj i założyła nowe spodnie, zapomniała metkę sobie odciąć.
Show it.